He didn't want to go down, so we had to resort to extreme measures. He always thinks with his stomach.